first time that I ever used crystal meth was with my mother.
If you're running, stop running. If you're hiding, stop hiding. If you're hurting, your healer is right here.
I knew in that moment why my mother and father were the way they were. I understood that they were hurting people and that that eased the pain. I understood why it had a hold of them. And I knew, like it was with them, that I would want that from that point forward. And I did. I chased it from that point forward. And it consumed me as it consumed them.
So come to Him, let Him bear your suffering. You can cast your cares on Him, let your troubles fall. Let your troubles fall right here.
At the age of 18, I had become a full-blown IV user. I had gotten into a little bit of trouble with the law, as well as my father, and it had landed him in prison. And not too long after that, my mother, it was the day after Christmas, she overdosed. I was 18 and my little sister at the time was 3 years old. And I'll never forget what a dark time that was for me. I was so isolated, I felt so alone. I knew that I needed to take care of my little sister, but I couldn't take care of myself. And my mother was my best friend. And it was so hard to lose her. And then for my father to be gone, couldn't get to him. I spiraled out of control after that. I felt like I had no reason to live. She died the day after Christmas.
Stop fighting, all you reckless, stop striving, all you sinners, salvation is right here.
I found myself in and out of different jails, rehabs, secular rehabs, 30-day, 90-day programs, all of these places trying to get my life back together, trying to figure out what it is that I needed. A judge court ordered me to the Teen Challenge program, which I had never heard of, and it was like nothing that I had ever been to before. I had expected another facility, and this was a home. I expected doctors and psychiatrists, and here I was given Jesus and the Bible at something that I had never been taught. And I just remember realizing that this was a place for broken people and I was a broken person. And I just remember being so excited to tell the world, to tell my father who was still in addiction, to tell my little sister who was six by this time. I just felt that I had found something that I needed to share, and it was the truth. It was the Word of God. It was a relationship with Christ. Due to what God did in my life, my father made the decision to come to Teen Challenge. He has graduated the Men's Teen Challenge. He is working for them currently. To see him love the Lord and to praise God, and words can't even describe. I was able to get custody of my little sister. Father's Day of last year, she accepted the Lord into her life and was baptized. And my father got to be present to see that, and it was a beautiful thing. I met a wonderful man named Donovan Hewlett, and he just took her in and accepted her and has loved her as a father would. We got married on April 16th of last year, and today we have a new home, a beautiful little family. It's so wonderful to have Christ as the foundation in our home and to just have love that flows through. Every night we pray together. We pray for our family, we pray for others, we pray for our country. It's such a good feeling to teach her these foundations. My family has been saved through Teen Challenge.
Let your troubles fall right here.